House Speaker Nancy Pelosi's husband has been arrested this weekend on suspicion of DUI. Paul Pelosi was handcuffed late last night up in Napa County. He's been booked for driving with a blood alcohol level over 0.08. The 82-year-old was released from jail earlier this morning, though. His bail set at about $5,000. The Pelosi family is not releasing a comment on this, and Speaker Pelosi was apparently back east at the time.